Asante sana, wherever you are watching this from. My name is Josephat Muchesia, a love leader. I'm a love ambassador in Nairobi. And as you know, we are doing Keep Love Alive tour. And we have started in Kericho. And Kericho is good. We have seen here people of Kericho. They are so lovely, welcoming. Eh? In each and every house you will enter, you must drink something. So you can imagine the houses that we have entered, you must drink milk or tea or eat something from the house. So people of Kericho, they are so loving, so kind. And we thank God that we have this opportunity to do this Keep Love Alive tour. And it's not only in Kericho. We are doing from Kericho, we are going to Eldoret. From Eldoret, we are going to Kitale. From Kitale, we'll go to Migori. And then from Migori, we'll go back to Nairobi and then to Mombasa. So thank you so much. Wherever you are watching this from, this is your Keep Love Alive, Nairobi leader. We love you so much. Let's continue keeping and spreading love.
So sai hata sivai koti ya serikali.
I'm happy that wakati mulisikia labda kuna shida kidogo na niko likizo, mkasema mtembelee ndugu yenu. Huyu ni kiongozi wetu. Juzi hapa mulisikia nikasema president anakuja. Sasa hao wanasema wewe kitu wako ni kama nyoka.
Anakuja aje?
Sasa wanataka kusijui kichichi yote, wanataka zipi. Sasa nikamwambia, sasa wewe, nikapigia huyo nikamwambia ambia wewe ni president ya wapi. Labda ni Museveni, labda ni ile ya Rwanda.
Washike wewe.
Sasa wale situka. Nikamwambia umejua president anakuja. Sasa wakaona ni kama kitu si sawa. So akili yangu nilikuwa nawaambia hivyo ndio waose kila kitu kwa sasa. Kwa sababu kuna wageni wengi. Unajua ukisikia president anakuja, hata unaweza pomoa hii nyumba ulete nyingine. So tumefurahi. Unajua mtu akifurahi sana ana maneno ya kuongea. Karibu nyumbani.
Asante sana.
Kwa majina mnaitwa Kericho.
Praise
God.
Amen.
Thank God again.
Amen.
This morning, I want to thank Almighty Father for the gift of life that He has given unto us. Secondly, nataka kuwashukuru sana kututembelea. Karibuni tena na tena tumeshukuru sana. Tumeona upendo wenu. Mko nayo na kina brother wangu. Tumeshukuru sana. Karibu tena.
Nimefurahi. Wana nini?
nashukuru Mungu. Yesu ni kwangu. Amen. Hiyo ni mama yangu. Dada ya mama yangu. Mimi nafanya kazi Yesu.
Ni aunti. Shangazi.
Mama.
Dada ya mama. Mama. Sasa wa mama tunaita mama. Lakini nafai kwa shangazi.
Anytime, you are welcome.
Sweet night.
Nafurahia matendo ya mama. Ametulea. Hata tukikosea anatupenda. Anatusamea. Anatupendelea.
Ella cora dime.
Tusomesha mzazi. Wewe ni Mungu wetu wa pili.
Hello, my name is Ran Koech from Kericho County. So the theme of the day is Keep Love Alive. I've learned three things: main, save love, save awareness, and save leadership. So first you must love yourself, you start for yourself, then you go when they call the community. Again, leadership, you start by yourself. You start by leading yourself to the right direction, then you can lead to other people. So thank you. My name is John Kinyanjui, President Keep Love Alive Kenya. We started inter-county tour in Kwale County, County 002. And yesterday we are in Nairobi. And we've experienced different ideas from different people. Actually, if I start with Kwale, people there were so friendly and they really accepted and appreciated this program of Keep Love Alive, and they accepted that the love has diminished in the community, and thus making us more energetic so that we continue spreading love. In Nairobi, people are so busy, but the people we met there, at least they also admitted again they need to bring back the love. So we are in Kericho right now, and since morning we've been spreading love at the centers and home places, and actually I can tell you Kericho people are so amazing. These people are loving and these people are so respectful, and I've also learned something about them, that they are so welcoming, and they have accepted that love is the best thing. What have made them to nourish is that they have been loving each other. And yesterday night we had a talk with the host, Mr. Rono, and we really talked much about self-awareness, self-love, and self-leadership. And indeed, he accepted and he agreed that these 3 points will really change our people and the world. So we must continue. We are moving forward. We are not going backward again. Hashtag keep love alive.